All right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a football mixer of fun. Just like it is every day here in the lounge. Just a mixer of fun.
A mixer?
A mixer without the drinks. Because that could get interesting quick. All right, so that is true. Well, we got one. Anyways, we got 14 Absolute, 13 Momentum, 16 Playbook, 16 Contenders, 14 Spectra, 15 High Tech, 16 Prime Sig, 16 Infinity, 15 Museum, 15 Longevity Exclusive. That was the stuff you find in Target most times. Yeah, we got that in here. We got 13 Prominence, 15 Field Access, 15 Crown. That's a Plates and Patches. We got a 16 Plates and Patches, 12 Crown Royal, 15 Gala. This should be the 11 product. 11 Prime? Yeah, 11 Prime Sigs, and then 16 Donruss Sigs. So from 2011 to 2016, a little bit of everything. All right. That being said, here we go. Here's a spreadsheet. Let's get this happen right here. We got a couple of personal breaks up after this. And then honors at 5, and then the lounge shuts down until tomorrow. Good luck to everybody. Roll that die. Now I'm at the mercy of technology. There it is, 5 times. Oh, this is running super slow. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Is the golf up?
Really?
What's your plan? Did you? Oh, what about those 3 spots? I put them on hold. You open up the thing and put a spot for each break on hold. All right. Sweet. All right, we got a golf exquisite break up. Just tossing that out there for March 31st.
March 31st.
Is that actually
it? That is actually it.
Okay.
Just give it some time.
Sweet. All right, so 6, 7, 8, 9 times. No, that's fine. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Good luck to everybody here. I think it's been a while since I've done a football mixer. This is my favorite break. Cheryl with the Steelers. Peter S. with the Colts. Christopher J. with the Chiefs. Christopher G. with the Packers. James M. with the Ravens. Demetrius H. with the Jets. Clinton P. with the Vikings, Jeff S. with the Patriots, Cheryl F. with the Bengals, Jacob W. with the Bills, Andrew M. the Jaguars, Jason B. the Falcons. What?
Jacob W. is the winner.
Don't mess my flow. Jason B. the Falcons, Mark M. with the Dolphins, Jared S. the Chargers, Brandon S. the Buccaneers, David K. the Giants, Mike T. the Titans, Joe L. the Raiders, Robert M. the Saints, Mark L. the Rams, Karen C. with the Texans, Doug F. with the Lions. Chris B. with the Cardinals, Christopher G. with the Seahawks, Jared S. with the Broncos, Corey B. the Browns, Kevin P. the Redskins, Joe G. with the Bears, Sean B. with the Eagles, Stephen A. with the Panthers, Brandon S. the Cowboys, and James A. with the 49ers. All right, so there's that. Here's the boxes. Let me get back into the chat. All right, anybody want to trade? Let's start with this. This is the new one. Well, it's not technically new, it's an old product, but you get 5 hits in the old Rookies and Stars box here, so let's see what we got. We'll get this open, give everyone a minute. Look at that. Oh, I was gonna say, there's 6 packs, there the other ones are. Silly. But all that box for all that. I don't think we're going to have any trades. All right, you could trade during the break. It's happened before.
I've done it.
Right.
Yeah, all the cards will go out. Here we go. Andy Dalton, Marshawn Lynch, die cut, Drez Anderson, and Daniels rookies. We'll start out with a Rookies and Stars patch card right there of Big Ben and Sammy Coates for the Steelers. Amir Abdullah, you got a bolo tie out of 299 for the Chargers. There we go. Trey Flowers, Bo Wallace rookies. And a Devontae Parker relic for Miami. Amir Abdullah, you got a Tevin Coleman out of 299 rookie for the Falcons. Malcolm Brown. That's the Patriots, Malcolm Brown, not the Rams. Kenny Bell. And a Josh Shaw auto out of 50 for the Bengals. What's up, Dom? How you doing? Living the dream. Bolo tie. Little Devin Funchess. Melvin Gordon and Matt Jones. There's a discount double check out of 49 for the Packers. And an Eric Rowe auto out of 99 for the Eagles. Marshawn Lynch, Brett Favre, Beasley, and Phillips rookies. Some upside down cards. And then a TJ Yeldon relic for the Jaguars. Last pack. Bortles and Yeldon out of 99 for the Jags. Josh Robinson out of 299. Perryman and Waller. Got a Brandon Cooks out of 99 relic. And a Drew Brees insert. Just like that. Box number one down. All right. Let's go Infinity right here. Everything's numbered out of 8 of something. Well, not everything, but the hits are. All right, so look at that. We got a redemption. We'll find out together what that is. We'll start out with a Miles Jack auto for the Jaguars. You got Len Dawson and Russell Wilson. There's a Roger Craig out of 88 for the 49ers. Carson Wentz relic action out of 288 for the Eagles. And then a DeForest Buckner rookie auto. Is it the 49ers? Yeah, for the 49ers. The old Buccaneer. Yes, nobody calls them that. But I just did. 16 prime sigs, there's one auto in here. Let's find out what it is. Thomas Rawls out of 49 for the Seahawks. You got a Clay Matthews. And then how about a Carlos Williams auto out of 99 for the Buffalo Bills? That's what I said. Look at this. Momentum. 13 momentum. There are 10 packs. There are 10 hits. It's a pack. It's a hit a pack. Let's see what we can get in here. It's a fun little box to do in a mixer. There we go. Michael rookie. Yes, that is a Kevin Cobb Bills card. No just way. Throwing it out. He's not in a Bills uniform, but it's got a Bills logo on the back.
Momentum, yes.
That's why I did it, specifically for that. There's an Aaron Dobson triple relic auto out of $3.99 for the defending world champion New England Patriots.
What? They won? When did they win?
Anza rookie. Jordan Reed, out of 49, rookie for Washington. And an Ontario McCaleb, out of 199, auto for the Bengals. man. See, this is just madness and foolishness.
Oh, come on. What?
Vance McDonald, rookie. And an Ace Sanders on a 199 for the Jags. I can guarantee you'll have that for less than an hour, but Jordan Reed, nice DeAndre Hopkins, triple relic, all three of them being two colors out of 25 for Houston. Travis Kelce, rookie, and a Quentin Patton triple relic out of 299 for the 49ers. Pretty much. So if I was the skipper and Alex is Gilligan, does that make Troy the professor? Andre Ellington. Keenan Allen out of 399. Yeah, 399 for the Chargers. Kenjam Barner, and a Mike Glennon, soon to be rich Mike Glennon, it appears. That's out of $399. The Bucks were about to pay him like $8 million a year to be their backup.
Yeah, he's going to get $14 by the Bears.
No, I know. I'm just saying. That's ridiculous. Monty Ball, Tyler Eifert, quad relic out of $299 for the Bengals. Matt Scott, and we'll ring it up with our first one of these.
There's only one.
We got ourselves a 101 Jonathan Franklin printing plate auto for the Packers. There it is, first 101. Hopefully we can get more. Werner, and a Marcus Lattimore, dual relic auto out of 25 for the 49ers. All right, high tech. Brad Huntley, bonus auto, Leonard Williams for the Jets, another Leonard Williams, James Crowder, Nelson Aguilar, Dante Moncrief, and then a Kenny Bell auto for the Bucks. Gotta love the bonus auto. All right, so now we're going to do Donruss Siggs. This is four autos. This is Donruss Siggs 16.
I remember.
Alright, so we got 250 points. We got an Ed Reynolds auto for the Eagles. We have a Kenny Bell auto for Tampa. And then how about a Cole Beasley auto out of 15 for the Cowboys? We'll see how many points we end up getting. And we'll go from there. This is our 2011 box. Prime Sigs 2011. All right, Santonio Holmes out of $4.99 for the Jets, Dan Marino out of $4.99 for the Dolphins, and Lionel Mitchell, $4.99 for the Colts. We have rookie signature gold card 216. And card 216 is Jaquan Williams, who I cannot recollect who he played for. Jaquan Williams. I'll look that up for me, champ.
I just want to read, see his name.
I just said it, and it was on the screens.
Oh, crap, I forgot. Tributes at four.
Okay. All right. gala. Aaron Rodgers out of 49 for the Packers. The Williams goes to the Giants. Bolo tie out of 49 for the Chargers. You got a Sterling Shepard auto out of 25. Nice hit there for the Giants. Then we have a Vernon Hargraves, a third auto out of 99 for Tampa. And then a Silver Screen Signatures Redemption for Brandon Cooks, who is currently with the Saints. Here's our 2012, could be with the world champion Patriots. It could happen still. This is our 2012 product, Crown Royale. All right. Bruce Irvin rookie. Ponder, you got a Wes Welker insert. Good out of 99 for the Bucks, and an Orson Charles auto out of 245 for the Bengals. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Ron L. Lewis out of 149. Fasano, Big Ben. Puzlesny. And, who's the best breaker in the land? Two-color patch auto of Andrew Luck. Out of 149.
That's a silhouette.
Yeah, and that would be his rookie. Because this is 2012 Crown Royal. There we go. That's why we do these mixers.
You're a legend.
Yeah, I'm a legend killer.
Randy Orton.
I'd be alright being Randy Orton.
I bet you would.
I'd beat Randy Orton a match.
Wow. That's
close. You'd
see that RKO.
Dude, I'd let him RKO me and then kick out of it. I'd Triple H my way out of that match. Just wouldn't sell it at all. There he is for the Colts. I know, Brian. I know. Victor Cruz out of 25. Pardon me, for the Giants. Derek Wolfe. For the Broncos, Santana Moss insert, and a Michael Brockers. I don't want to say he was the Eagles, but I might not.
Because it's the
not.
Rams.
It's the Rams? Michael Brock. Oh, that's right, it is. Michael Brockers with the Rams, just like I said. Matt Castle, out of 149, Bills legend. That's for the Chiefs, though.
True.
Peterson, Robert Mathis, Toby Gerhart, and a Joe Adams relic out of 149 for the Panthers. Crown. Kyle Manuel, Broncos, Larry Fitzgerald, and then how about a Melvin Gordon auto out of 110 for the Chargers. If you're tuning in for the tribute, Alex is going to be bringing that in a couple minutes after this to you. Russell Wilson, Jarrod Hayne. And then a Matt Jones out of 499 for Washington. Crowell, there's a Chiefs card. Giants. Latavius Murray out of 199 for the Raiders, and a Mykal Pruitt auto out of 49 for the Vikings. Trey Williams, Tevin Coleman, and then Brandon Oliver and Melvin Gordon out of 99. Greg, what are you talking about? Did I miss something? Field access. Mariota rookie, Eddie Goldman rookie, Adrian Peterson, and then an Aaron Donald auto. That's a nice auto for the Rams. Dominique Brown, Clive Wolford. Vic Beasley rookie and Ezekiel Anza auto for the Lions. Kenan Clay, Drez Anderson, Mariota, Austin Seferian Jenkins, and then a Clive Wolford out of 99 for the Raiders. Chris Harper rookie, Melvin Gordon rookie, Todd Gurley. There's an Alex Smith out of 99 for the Chiefs, Luke Kuechly, and then a Jordan Matthews auto for the Eagles. All right, we got Prominence 13. Kendrick Barner, rookie, Jordan Reed, and then a Marcus Davis out of 225 auto for the Jets. Chris Harper for the Seahawks. And, oh, we got Antonio Gates out of 199 for the Chargers and a Ruben Randall auto out of 999 for the Giants. Zach Dysert rookie. Danny Amendola out of 99 for the Patriots. And then a Tavon Austin rookie auto out of 102 for the Rams. Mercedes Lewis, Dominique Easley, rookie. There's a Drew Brees out of 20. Rodgers, Castle, Stafford, Cutler. We'll put that to the side. Jeremy Hill for the Bengals. Devin Street, auto out of 199. 150 points. We'll put that aside. Blake Bortles, quad out of 149 for the Jags. You got an Allen Robinson quad out of 249 for the Jags. And a CJ Spiller quad out of 149 for the Bills.
What a player.
got some Spectra action. Chris Borland for 49ers. Raymond Berry out of 75 for the Colts. Alan Hearns out of 149 for the Jaguars. DeAndre Hopkins out of 49 for the Texans. Darren Sproles out of 25 for the Eagles. Got a Percy Harvin out of 25 for the Jets. Blake Bortles next level out of 49 Prism for the Jaguars. Austin Safarian Jenkins Jumbo Relic out of 25 for Tampa. Another Jumbo Relic here of Devontae Freeman, three colors. A little bit of red on the bottom right there. That's a 5/5 right there for Atlanta. Nice pickup. Marks Lee Jumbo Relic out of 199 for the Jags. Andre Williams out of 49. For the Giants, we've got another card to random off, Odell Beckham and Jarvis Landry, with the Landry being three colors. That's out of 10. That's a nice little high random right there. You got a Kelvin Benjamin Jumbo Relic out of 25 for the Panthers. Martavius Bryant Auto out of 10 for the Steelers. A lot of low-numbered stuff coming out of here. That's what I like to see. Marion Grice out of 49 for the Cardinals. Anthony Hitchens out of 149. The Cowboys, and then a Doug Martin Relic Auto out of 15 for Tampa. That's what I like to see. A lot of low-numbered stuff. Very nice. All right, so we got plates and patches right here. Maybe I could toss one of these in here. Tyrod out of 99 for the Bills. Tim Brown out of 50. The Raiders. You got Sterling Shepard, two color patch out of 50 for the Giants. Jonathan Williams, relic auto out of 99 for the Bills. And a Tyler Lockett from Prism Football 101 for the Seahawks. Playbook. A.J. Green out of 199 for the Bengals. Keenan Reynolds out of 199 Relic for the Ravens. Then we got a gold Laquan Treadwell dual Relic auto out of 75 for Minnesota. '15 Museum. Big Ben, Joe Hayden, Barry Sanders, Todd Gurley, I believe. Yeah, Todd Gurley reproduction for the Rams. And a Matthew Stafford relic out of 199 for the Lions. Excuse me. Elway, Melvin Gordon, rookie, Jimmy Graham, Drew Brees, and then a Bryce Petty quad relic with a two-color patch right in there for the Jets out of 99. So that means we should have two autos here. It's kind of the way I was hoping it would play out, as it would be. Mariota out of 99 for the Titans. Peterson, Devin Smith, rookie for the Jets. Emmett. And then you got a Jordan Matthews out of 300 dual relic auto with a three-color patch on the bottom. Bless thee. J.J. Watt, Devontae Parker, Kevin White, and a Jeremy Hill auto out of 150 for the Bengals. All right. One last box here, and then tribute is up. Then we got to squeeze a personal break in, and 5 o'clock is honors. We have two personal breaks. We got to email them.
Little one's right after this.
Okay.
It's two boxes.
All right, I'll do that right after. Is it lined up, ready to go, yeah, basically? Okay. Alright, I got one. I got one quick personal break to do right after this. Joe Flacco out of 99. Okay. I'm just gonna set it right here. Okay. I don't know why we're all over the place here. Jordan Payton and Rashad Higgins. That was for the Browns. Okay, Javon Hargrave for the Steelers. We are actually looking at having some more writing pieces up. That's one of the plans we have going forward. Jalen Ramsey, something we're working on right now. Hopefully expanded hours. We have a third breaker now. Jerry Rice. So, yeah, I mean, that's the plan. Bengals insert. Mackenzie Alexander. Antonio Brown. All the autos must be on this side. Devontae Booker is the little piece right there. Rookie of the Year, Paxton Lynch. DeAndre Washington and Smallwood. We'll set that to the side. Does he know anything about sports or cards? That's Alex typing right now. Yes, he does. 250 points. Kafusi auto for the Ravens. Yeah, we're just got to make up a couple of things here. Tribute will be coming up in a minute. Carson Palmer out of 249 for the Cardinals. Okay. Elway. Cody Core auto for the Bengals. Chris Moore on card auto for the Ravens. Amari Cooper, last pack. There's Cracked Ice of Artie Burns out of 24.
Artie B.
For the Steelers. All right, so there we go. That's our break. A lot of nice hits. The old quote-unquote case hit, even though it was a mixer, obviously is the two-color patch. Auto of Andrew Luck out of 149 from 2012 Crown Royal. The Colts. All right, I got a couple of things to get to here for the mixer. A couple of randoms. We got, let's see, 500, 650 in points. We'll give that to, someone will get all of those. quad. We got a random off. Dual, and then the dual relic. Then I got a small mixer I gotta do, and then we have other stuff. Okay. Oh, really?
Hmm?
Dom? Dom?
Lay down the law! That's kind of weird. Sheriff.
Alright, here we go, here we go. So, for this, I'm gonna dice roll it. We go one time. It's gotta be three or more. Thank you, it's three. Alright, so we will start with the quad from 14 Absolute. So you got Cutler, Stafford, Rogers, and Castle. One, two, winner is Detroit.
Amazing.
All right, so we got our dual non. This isn't a relic, just a dual. So you got DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. One, two, and the winner is Oakland. We have the dual relic, which is out of 10. It's Odell Beckham, Giants. And then Jarvis Landry, the Dolphins. Actually, I don't know why I did that. Dolphins, Miami. All right, one, two, and the winner is Miami. Lock that one down. And then the points, grab everybody. Everyone's got a shot picking up the points. Sometimes we spread them out. It's a low number of points, so I'm going to 650. It's going to one person for this one. Here we go, one, two, and the winner is Mike T. There it is, three times. Mike T, you got the points. All right, I have a small little personal due, and then it's on to tribute.